we can invite Amar Singh sir to speak, the Honorable Secretary General of Material Recycling Association of India, joining us from Dubai for a very short span of time.
Mr. Akram, thank you so much for giving this opportunity to us, to MRAI. As you all are aware that MRAI is working very hard day and night for promoting this recycling industry, and this EPR thing is a very big, so this EPR is a game changer. As we all are aware, European countries have already implemented the EPR and we can see the effects. See, India has already announced this EPR in 2016 on plastics. And post that, there were certain amendments and now we have come up with a new EPR policy. Our team, we at MRAI have a good team of professionals as well as companies. Like I'll name few, Mr. Rahul Poddar from Shakti Plastic is a committee member of MRAI and he's working very closely on proper implementation of this EPR policy. Even Ekta Narayan from Recycle, Dr. Sameer Joshi. So we at MRAI are taking utmost care that how this EPR thing will be implemented at its best, so that all the brand owners, all the recycling companies get maximum benefit out of it. Thank you so much, Akram, for inviting me and giving me this opportunity.